neighbors that we belong to one community in Carmel. So, ganun din ang aking mga kasamahan, mga seminarista. So, I also thank Father Ernie and Father Ken for consecrating with me in this Holy Eucharist. And also, our rector, our moderator, our servers. And I thank the national team, pilgrimage team of St. Titus Brandsma. So, hindi ko na sila isa-sign. But I mentioned Brother Lister for giving this sharing insights about Titus Brandsma. So, the St. Titus Brandsma always interested for us and also lead us to a life of prayer, service, and life of holiness. Thank you. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the mighty God bless us all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our master.